pass. Dybala. Lovely ball from Ronaldo. He's way off target. Sergio Ramos. Benzema. Karim Benzema. This is how they love to play on the break. Clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Here's Douglas Costa, being closed down. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there, and pass goes straight to the opposition. Hazard. Cristiano Ronaldo. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Made a quick interception. Good support running on either side. Well, he's got past his man. It was an interesting pass, wasn't it? But it didn't get through. Dybala. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. Dybala. Now Casemiro. Probing with the pass. In the clear, Hazard. Brilliant goal! This is high-class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure's on.
Real Madrid have the lead. Able to intercept here. An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into. This could be the leveller. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. Rafael Varane. Benzema. Probing the pass. In on goal, Gareth Bale. Dybala with a good ball in behind. And he scored!
The understanding you've got to admire here, Martin. The lad getting on to the end of it. The boy seeing the pass quickly.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Modric. And ball played to Mendy. Hazard. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. That's good passing, probing. Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. He's lost the ball. Miralem Pjanic. Dybala. Benzema. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. The splendid sight of Eden Hazard in full cry. Can put them in front here. He blocked it then. Two more minutes to play of added time. Modric. Pressed and won the ball well forward. Bale wanting that opportunity to take the lead. Goalkeeper can only parry it. Well, the referee has blown for half-time at 1-1. How do you think Cristiano Ronaldo did in the first half, Alan?
Yeah, he stepped up to the mark in that first half, just when his team needed him, just when they were searching for an equaliser. Interesting to see how the second half pans out now.
Here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Oh, that's a bad ball. Difficult for the defender against the Poe. Bale!
They've gone, and they've gone into the lead, and undoubtedly deserved. They have been by far the superior side, and they really imposed their will on the opposition. Too good. Really for the defending, and the shot in the end far too good for the goalkeeper.
We're going to see a change here for Real Madrid. It's Real Madrid in front. Taking on the defenders. Cristiano Ronaldo so good in the air. A really vibrant, venomous volley.
Well, the cross was great for him, and it made up his mind, and what a goal.
Well, that's an awesome goal.
But coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. Extraordinary game here. Two very well-matched teams, and they're trading goal for goal in the game. Terrific tackle. Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Sergio Ramos. Hazard. And they've cut it out. Cuadrado. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. Pjanic.
Oh, his body.
And he's seen the shot. He stopped it pretty creditably, I think. Corner given, and they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead. Put the corner in the middle. And now the goalkeeper can maybe think about starting an attack.
So much action at both ends. So much good inventive play, some cute little passes to give both sets of strikers good chances.
Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Now Cuadrado, swung into the box, and the header scores! Well, for all of you who love seeing headed goals, I do for sure, I know Alan does. What a good example this was.
Oh, it's fantastic timing. He gets up early. What an emphatic finish.
A goal here to savour.
Well, he could hardly miss that. From the right wing, that was a perfect delivery.
And they got their reward for it. Real Madrid are losing at the moment. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he? Benzema, Luka Jovic. Chiellini's tackle. Sh-
sharp in the tackle.
It'll be a throw now.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Excellent play.
On the attack with real gusto a moment or two ago, but it rather left them dismayed in the end. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Excellent interception. And it goes back to Szczęsny.
Manager calling for the press, but he's still got the ball. He's made the interception.
Won it back with an interception. More positive from the away team now, getting the challenges in further up the pitch, higher press.
Yeah, I think it needed to be done, though. A little bit lazy without the ball.
Probably need some treatment here, because he's staying down.
He wants to pull it back here. Goal for Real Madrid, the equaliser's in.
Now they're stepping it up, Real. Well, that's a poacher's goal. Maybe not his most spectacular, but an important one here.
Well, I wonder where we go from here now that we're level again in the game. Anything could happen. Dybala striding forward purposefully. Real Madrid have the ball. Matuidi
can put them in front here, but he's missed it, and it's still level.
Oh, he can't believe it, neither can his teammates.
Modric. Cuadrado. And that's good defending. Sergio Ramos is the man.
We've got 10 minutes left on the clock. Break quickly when they get possession.
Makes a challenge here. A poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Ball played to Mendy.
Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. He's got to cross it now.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Well, here we are. Look at the clock. 5 minutes left, and it's still game on.
Trying to steer it through. Dybala. Towards the front post.
It's not really away. Poor clearance.
Referee's done very well here. Let the game go on, but he knew there was a yellow card infringement in that move, and now he's gone back and shown the yellow.
Yeah, it was a definite booking. The player's got no complaints.
Saw the direction of the pass. Dybala.
Strong tackle to break up the play.
Didn't really get what he wanted from the power.
Well, he had other options as well. His teammates aren't happy.
Replay on that yellow card.
Mistimed it. I think it was an honest attempt at the ball.
De Ligt.
Cuadrado. Here they go forward. Maybe for the luck.
Higuain.
And it's in the net for the goal.
Oh, talk about a dramatic appearance there from the substitute.